Morgan Johansson, han har fått nytt jobb i alla fall. Han har blivit utrikespolitisk talesperson för Socialdemokraterna. Det tycker jag är bra, för jag hoppas att han en dag ska få möta Zelenskyj. Jag tänker att jag kanske kan lära ut en del. Liksom. Mr. Zelensky, I know you had some problems here with gangs who come shooting. Not to be like that, but I have some experience, you might ask me. You've probably heard about the Sluta Skjut-projektet. It's me, and they've completely stopped shooting not stopped shooting, but they've really got a starkt budskap. So, we have a saying in Sweden that goes, when the going gets tough, it's up to regionen att ta mer ansvar.